one side is much longer than the other.
Yeah.
Shorter side. A longer side crosses over top of the shorter side like this. Comes up. So that they're like this.
Yeah, right, right.
Shorter side, fold over in this direction. Mm-hmm. To the side, so it's shaped like the bow. This crosses over front. But you can pull this a little bit so you see that there's this hole here. Mm-hmm. Now, with this one, you have the double side on the one side, single side on the other. You're going to want this one to be the reverse of it.
Right.
So it backs through this hole.
Mm, I see.
It's very much like a shoelace, really.
Shoelace, yeah, that's what it sounds like.
It's the harder part. It's the hardest part. It's the only step, really.
Yeah.
And you're done.
It's not really that hard to do.
No. It's very few steps involved. Yeah. Less steps than, say, a Windsor.
Full Windsor.
Full Windsor.
Yeah, yeah,
that's it.
Okay.
Yes. So that's this edge, getting it through there. Sometimes you have to really poke at it. And he'll have a head, so it won't pop.
Yeah.